What is ugly? Whenever something happens in contradiction of your fundamental nature, it is ugly. That fundamental nature is what is called as beautiful. The fundamental nature of man is what is called as beautiful. There are a few other characteristics that have been classically attributed to the fundamental nature. Truth, joy, freedom, knowing. Truth, joy, freedom, knowing. This is besides beauty. So, what is ugly? When you are acting in a way, when your mind is in a way which is in violation of truth, joy, freedom, knowing, then it is ugly. So, for example, I am doing something about which I am not fully honest. This is in violation of truth. That can be called ugly. I am doing something just out of hurt. I want to take revenge. I am not joyful. I am feeling hurt. And because I am feeling hurt, I want to extract some revenge. Then it is called ugly because it is in violation of joy. Truth, joy, freedom, knowing. I am doing something in bondage. I am doing something out of a conditioned mind, a slave mind. I am doing something without realizing what it is. Then it is called ugly because it is in violation of freedom. Truth, joy, freedom, knowing. I am doing something out of utter ignorance. I have not paid attention to it and I am just doing it or saying it. Then it can be called ugly. This is what is ugly. Ugliness is trying to be what we are not. Ugliness is a kind of fakeness. Our essential nature is beautiful. Truth, joy, freedom, knowing. Whenever that essential nature is suppressed and something else is worn, you are trying to be something, somebody that you really are not. That is ugliness. Getting it? Rest is all beautiful. Whenever you are simply yourself, you are beautiful. Most beautiful. That's why in nature, everything is beautiful. Only man can be called ugly. Because in nature, nothing tries to be, become, or act in ways that are fake. Nothing tries to become something that it is really not. Only man has a need to wear a mask. And that mask is what is called ugliness. Because that mask hides truth, joy, freedom, knowing. Right? So I leave it upon you to inquire whether you were really yourself at that time, or was it something else that was clouding your mind? Were you acting under influences? Whenever you act under influences, it is called ugly.